I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sunny. Yesterday it rained, and you know what that means? Mud puddles! Yay! So get outside and play today if you can.
I am Petunia Blossom from Mrs. Resnick's first grade class. Nice to meet you.
Is this the part where I get to wear the birthday hat? Oh, yeah. Hi. Well, it's nice. Okay. It's birthday time. I love birthdays. We are celebrating 7 birthdays. Wowee. Today, happy birthday to Vivian in the 5th grade. Tomorrow, happy birthday to Nikolai from pre-kindergarten, Leah from 5th grade, and Miss Eastman from 2nd grade. I love Miss Eastman. Yay! Saturday, Drew from 3rd grade. Sunday, Christian from 3rd grade. And Tuesday, Chase from 3rd grade. Happy, happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day and get to play in lots of mud puddles. Yay! Birthday kisses. March is Women's History Month. Today's spotlight is on a most important woman in history, Miss Piggy! No. Petunia Blossom. a human woman in history. Oh, pardon me. Mary Temple Grandin is an American scientist, activist, and autism spokesperson. She is the author of more than 60 specific papers on animal behavior, and she's written several books. Several means many. Well, we all have a story to hear and a story to tell. What's on your bookshelf? On my bookshelf, one of the books I love the most is, can you guess, huh? It's Olivia, written and illustrated by Ian Falconer. Did you know this book won the Caldecott Medal for illustrations? Olivia is a beautiful pig, like me, who has a big imagination, like me. Do you have a big imagination? Well, she likes to dress up, sing songs, dance. She loves story time, and even she is quite good at building sandcastles, like me. In this story, her family keeps her occupied by visiting many places like the beach and the museum. Do you like the beach and the museum? I do. I love the beach and the museum. But Olivia, well, she has too much energy and she gets into a time out because she's too much. In the end, it's okay because her mama reads her bedtime stories and she reads bedtime stories, and all is well in the end. So, If you like that book, there's 7 others in the Olivia Story Kingdom, and you could check them out at the library. Our iReady contest is happening now. If I was a cat, I'd say meow. Pass as many lessons as you can. The end of the month winners will be selected tomorrow. Get those minutes in before you go on spring recess. Yay! Growing a Garden of Readers class competition is wrapping up this week, so finish strong. Don't forget to log your minutes on the Gagger website. PBIS, reach high! Incentive day is tomorrow, so make sure you sign up. Fun, fun, fun! It's time for morning meeting. We begin every day at 9:30, so arrive on time. This means you. Don't forget, everyone is a teacher. Everyone is a learner, and growth is, that's a big word, mandatory. What does that mean?
It means you must.
Oh, yeah, you must. Do it. Even a wee piggy. Always remember, you reach high expectations. We are respectful, we are responsible, and we are in control. Be amazing, you guys. Oh, yeah, you can be amazing. Reach high every day. Bye. Bye. Hey, do you like my shirt? It's a little bunny. You like it? You like it? Bye.
So everyone reach up, put your hands.